Alright, what's good, guys? It's your boy Boss Sav'O here. We got another one today. This one wasn't requested as much because it just came out an hour ago. But I still got two requests on IG. CGM Sav'O X Horrid1 Violent Siblings. Guys, it's crazy because I've heard these dudes a little bit, mostly like when they're rapping with Digga D, because it's Digga D. You know, he's the main attraction. Guys, this whole time I did not know these dudes were brothers. And then when you, like, put them side by side, one's a little darker, but they basically look like each other. Tell me what they are, too. Like if they're from, like, Africa, are they Jamaican? I don't know, because out there, you guys got a lot more, like, different mixes. Out here, you're just, like, black. There's, like, rarely any Africans out here. But let's see. I skipped it a little because it's just, like, her walking through a pub. But we're trying to get to the music, you know, we're trying to get... I already know Sav'O and Horrid1 a little bit, and I know they get a little grimy. So make sure you guys watch another one that I did yesterday, B-Side 30. It's Where They Hide, and that was my first time ever hearing that one. Wow, they have weapons and everything, but let's see what this one does. She said, get out to me, pub. Oh, man. How'd she not know they were there?
If it ain't gang, I'll burn the bridges. Four racks, I'll risk it. Me plus hunch, that's violent sibling sliding. Riding on up them billet. Get me a drop, I'll draw that bitch and I turn my...
See, man, I don't know how the whole time I didn't know that they were brothers and these dudes basically look exactly like one, just darker.
Off broad day on the mids, do it and dash, don't leave no trace. Hit a corner in the end, or we go up quick. Doing up trap, gotta attend no functions. If I get a drop on the up, I'm coming. Me plus hunch, that's violent brothers, mothers. Mashing my hand, I'll bust it. I can't sleep when I'm feeling mad. Yo, somebody have to get blamed.
He said, I can't sleep when I'm feeling mad. Man, somebody got to get blamed. That reminds me of that TK when he's like, I woke up too moody, who gonna die today? That's some killer mentality right there.
Most of the arts been splashed out, whack, we bang, go real, do raps, don't bang. Stuck in the trap, gotta clear this pack, every day chase bands, go up, that's that. Facts, the ops ain't bad, just chat, I don't know these youths that jumped on track, this is more than...
He said the ops ain't bad, just chat. Hey, guys, I know that these dudes are cool with Russ, but a lot of people, okay, I listen to Russ a lot, and people are like, man, you shouldn't listen to Russ, he's a verbalist. Tell me if Russ has actually done, if he's been on drills, like, at all, or he's just all talk. Another one, too, my favorite, that one that got me into UK drill was Lowski. Still my favorite, 3 Lowski. What's it called? People are saying he's wet, never been on drills. Tell me if that's true or not. I know he's in right now for, like, a knife. So tell me if that's just people chatting or he's just really not on it.
Don't talk about dead it. Step for Emma, the kill no arms for beat. This one that's stepping. Rappers, all my bros are chefing. Slip your pistol and corner your head is stuck and die.
Slip your... Lay corner your head is. I believe it. These dudes look wild. The last one that I heard from them was Play for the Pagans, I think. Man, I think it was Horrid1. The one that's like, he says, somebody died and I don't feel sorry for his mom. I was like,
when these bones get spreaded, fatal wounds and they can't get mended. If you weren't done by gang, it was done by the third of my latter.
I'm sorry I'm pausing a lot, but that one I just couldn't skip. Fatal wounds and they can't get mended. Also, what is the movie that's playing behind here? It's wild.
Members, made the dogs there run that boat, some patties. Hands on the dots get tappy, splashy. Then I wear school hats, keep fassies. Watch them way too chatty. Mash come old like granddad run. Chill to a road and my gang get crashy. And it's time when I swing on my jockey, but man can't cheat if she ain't got batty. Bop her heads in the rock.
He said, but man can't cheat if she ain't got a batty. Man, he said, I ain't about to risk it all for that.
Hold on, my gang get crashy. And it's time when I swing on my jockey, but man can't cheat if she ain't got batty. Bop her heads in the rough and cappy. Bitch, fall back, man, she way too catty. Piece of rap, but I still get trappy. If it ain't gang, I'll burn them bridges. Four racks, I'll risk it. Me plus hunch, that's violent sibling sliding. Riding on up them billet. Get me a drop, I'll draw that.
What is the movie, guys? What's these? Is this like a movie or a show behind there? Because this is getting wild.
Bitch and I turn my F ball day on the mids. Do it and dash, don't leave no trace.
Uh-oh, Horrid1's coming through.
If it ain't gang, I'll burn them bridges. Four racks, I'll risk it. Me plus hunch, that's violence. Sibling sliding, riding or up them billet. Get me a drop, I'll draw that bitch. And I turn man off, bro, day on the mains. Do it and dash, don't.
Is that Taze? Nah. Tell me if I'm seeing that wrong. Is that Taze? Like Russ and Taze, gun lean, man, gun lean. I know Russ gets down with them, but does Taze get down with them too? Yeah, guys, tell me that if that's Taze, because I know a lot about the UK scene, but I don't know everything, so tell me.
Leave no trace, ain't corn in the end, or we go up quick. My young boy won't get paid, so I couldn't just go up quick. I know I ain't serving tickets, he bought him a ticket and got that train. I see my man get shaved, I wanted death, but AM's okay.
He said, I see my man get shaved, I wanted death, but what's okay? Let me hear that.
I see my man get shaved, I wanted death, but AM's okay. I got sentenced to 3 years in jail, but I should have got more, so I can't complain.
That's a tough bar. I got sentenced to 3 years in jail, but I should have got more, so I can't complain. Was Horrid1 really down 3 years, guys?
The shit he come run like a ladder, don't stagger. Splatter for joy on camera. More time if I ride this hammer, it's more than a rip in your coat like terror. None of my pagans.
If I rise this hammer, it's more than a rip in your coat.
I got splatter for joy on camera. More time if I rise this hammer, it's more than a rip in your coat like terror. None of my pagans badder. The baddest on them side, they're Savannah. Most of the guys been splatted.
Wait, what? He said my pagans ain't badder. The baddest one over there is Savannah. What does that even mean?
Black, they do it for girls, they're faggots. Can't fuck with the ops and chills. The fact that I'll make sure she feels that pain. Got juice in pushing this weight. No, I'm not in the gym when I'm getting these games. I don't know how to talk my name. The friend of death, so they put them on chains. And I've done left stick.
Oh, man, that I felt that one. He said, I don't know how they chat on my name. Their friends, them dead, so they put them on a chain. That's tough.
Things in my Gucci back are big and I have no case. No, are you kidding? I'm drilling, I'm with it. I still on my kitchen, you know that I'm vicious. Last time that I stepped to twinning, 22 chains, this match one clicking. We know about the rack and filling, 2-door-6, man, everyone's squishing. And if I catch man slipping, I...
2-door-6, man, everyone... Wait, 2-door, he said something, everyone's squishing. Man...
We know about the rack and filling, 2-door-6, man, everyone's squishing. And if I catch man slipping, I kill it, I know J-Sav will assist it. If it ain't gang, I'll burn them bridges. Four racks, I'll risk it, me plus...
He says, if I catch man slipping, I'll kill it, I know J-Sav is something. Who's J-Sav? Is that supposed to be Sav'O?
Pushing, and if I catch man slipping, I kill it, I know J-Sav will assist it. If it ain't gang, I'll burn them bridges. Four racks, I'll risk it, me plus hunch, that's violence. Sibling sliding, riding on up that billet. Get me a drop, I'll draw that bitch. And I turn man off, bro, day on the mains. Do it and dash, don't leave no trace. Ain't calling the end, don't go up quick. If it ain't gang, I'll burn them bridges. Four racks, I'll risk it, me plus hunch, that's violence. Sibling sliding, riding on up that billet. Get me a drop, I'll draw that bitch. And I turn man off, bro, day on the mains. Do it and dash, don't leave.
Guys, this song is violent right here. I see what they're talking about. Digga D needs to come back out, man. But I heard the thing that was crazy about Digga D is literally beefing from jail now. I heard he's beefing with OFB too now. Because, you know, Russ, him, it's wild now. So Digga and them need to watch out because the way RV's been looking.
Leave no trace, ain't corn in the end, or we go up quick.
Yeah, guys, song's done. This one was hard. This one is going to be coming out UK time. Not right now, because if I dropped it, it'd be like 2 p.m. American time, which you guys are still like dead asleep. So, yeah, I'm going to drop this UK time. Be on the lookout for this one. This song went hard. Between Sav'O and Horrid1, I still got Horrid1 because it seems like every time Horrid1 says something, it's so disrespectful. Like, Sav'O's disrespectful, but Horrid1's talking about, I don't know why they chat my name, demands that on chains, like. That one hit me to the bone. So make sure you guys look out for this one. Like, subscribe, and catch your boy next.